Hi everyone, welcome back. This is Janice. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, hi. I just filmed this intro and I forgot to turn my record button on, so here we go again. This month of February 2020, I am doing a handbag subscription unbagging. The name of the company is Bolzano. So it is a monthly subscription. So if you want to see what I received this month, just keep watching. It comes in an outer bag. I had already cut it open because I thought it was filming. And then it comes in a duster bag. And I forget which one. They have like three different subscriptions. One's just handbag only. One is handbag and accessories. One's handbag and luxe. I always forget which one I subscribe to. But I know it's either the accessories or the luxe. The accessory is $34.99. The luxe is $39.99. Don't look very big this month. I don't really like big purses. And I did fill out a survey. Like an information quiz, like they ask you your likes and dislikes, colors, choices, and all the above. So that was really nice. And I've liked last month's bag really well. And the month before that, my first one, I liked it, but it was just, it was a cute bag, but it was impractical to wear on a daily basis. It's more of a specialty bag. So I'm hoping that this gives me a good option to change up from last month's bag to this month. We'll see. Got a little ribbon here. Comes like this. Wow, this is tiny. I didn't want that tiny of one. But it is really cute. I did say I like crossbodies, and that's what the first one was. And this, it looks like this is probably what this one is. And last month was not huge, but bigger. I could either wear it crossbody or it's just a nice bag. I got my goodies in here. I'm not gonna open it yet. I'll go ahead and show you the bag. All right, and got you a card here, and it says congratulations on signing up to receive surprise and styling each month. This month we've chosen our Ornella especially for you. It's constructed from PETA certified vegan leather and has a retail value of $115. Ornella is a part of our latest collection. It comes in black. What we love about this bag is a stylish logo ornament, quilted structure, convenient crossbody strap, inside multi-purpose compartments, patterned interior design, and structured shape. There's a little logo over here, and it is quilted. Yeah, it does come with a chain. That's cute. And this. Oh, it's patterned exterior design, not interior. Okay, it's really tiny. So, not thrilled with this one. It's a little too small. I mean, it's impractical again, and I did give them a review that I thought these were too impractical. They have a chain here, and they have a strap. Oh, that's nice. They have two different strap options. I have been cleaning house on my subscriptions lately. I got rid of quite a few, and I'm just spending way too much money on them. I don't really want to be a 100% unboxing channel. I want to start doing reviews. They tend to do pretty well, so I'm going to do both. Oh, I see. That's good, because I was worried about that chain, so the strap will go over my shoulder and not be so harsh. That's nice. I mean, it's cute. Really cute. And it is a crossbody. There's no way you can wear this any other way. And is it adjustable? No. Okay, well. Alright. I may have to put this up in. I'm going to start either Poshmark store or a Macari store, because I have a lot of items that I cannot use. For one reason, I have too much of it, or it's not exactly my taste, and I need to recover some of the money I've spent on these subscriptions. But yeah, this one I'm gonna put that at either or Poshmark or Macari. Probably Macari. I just have to set up my account. Okay. And a little accessory bag here. So we got this month. Okay. This is always fun. Okay, this, we got a pomegranate detox face mask. And if you've been watching me, you know I don't like sheet masks. But it's nice. Pomegranate detox sheet mask by Hanky Panky Cosmetics. Let's see what else it says. Naturally extracted high quality red pomegranate essence allows for easier absorption of water and nutrition present in the mask. This mask helps dispel toxins and excess oils while restoring your face natural moisture. And it says with regular help helps delay signs of aging. Too late for me. How many does it have in here? It looks like it's got a few. Doesn't really tell me, and I don't want to open it. Okay, well, it says it's got 36 month shelf life, and the expiration date on this is 11/2022, so they're nice and fresh. That will go on my Macari. Yeah, I think these will too. These are silicone nipple covers. One pair of self-adhesive concealer, reusable up to 30 times. Okay, I don't need that in my age. Oh, this is cute. Okay, finally something I like. This is adorable. They usually give you a jewelry item. Got the little organza bag. Ah, oh, it's really cute. I love bracelets. That's really cute. And what's this? Looks like a necklace. That's pretty. Okay, that's really pretty. I used to wear a lot more jewelry back when I was younger. I don't go anywhere anymore. I like wearing jewelry still, but if I'm just around the house every day, I don't bother. Just I usually throw my earrings, wear my some rings. But if I do go, I like to throw on a bracelet or a necklace. So, and then I like this because it's small. I don't like big jewelry at all on me. It just overwhelms me. Okay, let's see. Oh, that's cute. Okay. It says love in the little triangles. I don't know if you can see it. My lighting today is not very good. I only have one studio light up here, and I should bring my other one. Oh, there it is over there. I forgot to hook it up. I'm gonna go turn it on. Sorry about that. I hope you can see better. It was nice and sunny here, but the sun's starting to set, so I lost my natural light. That is adorable. Never seen anything quite like this. Got a little tassel here. And somewhat adjustable. Very cute. See if I got anything else. Okay, this is like a purse tie. I guess some ladies tie this on their purse handle. I guess you could probably also wear this as a headband. It's really cute. If you can see it. Can I open it? Yeah, I can open it. I didn't want to rip it open. Okay. That's cute. Very classic looking. I never had anything quite like that before. And that will look cute on that purse. And one more thing. What is this? Okay, this is, I'm excited about this. It's a strawberry lip scrub. Let's see here. Let's open it up. And let's give it a smell. Smells like strawberries, but it's not overpowering. Okay. Well, in this subscription, I got the strawberry lip scrub, the little tie, nipple covers. Oh, cute bracelet. Yeah, I just love this necklace. And the face mask. Those were my accessories. And of course, the bag. Tiny little bag. Already, please subscribe and hit the notification bell so you will be notified when my next video is up. Also, like this video. Comment, what do you think? Am I being too fussy? I guess I have, everyone has their taste and preferences. It's a nice subscription, but 2 out of 3 months I haven't been happy with. So it's time to say adios for me. It's a good value. Alright then, that is my Bolzano handbag subscription unboxing. And that is it. I'll make this short and sweet. Alright everyone, I'll see you really soon. I've got some more videos coming up your way. Bye.